had enough. For this life I've been living, a little bit slow for the pace of the game. It's not I'm ungrateful for all I've been given, but nevertheless, just the same. I wish to my soul I was back in Montana, high on my mountain and deep in the snow, up in my cabin, over the valley, under the blankets with you. This old mountain range up in the sky, tectonic creation, erosion, mutation, something to pleasure God's eye. The world is a wonder of lightning and thunder, the green of the ground as we fall from the sky, the old and new faces, the tribes and the races, thousands of places to try. Over the ocean from here, over the mountains from there, one sits and waits while the other one wanders, squanders his time with a life on the road, down from the mountain, across the wide ocean. The world is in motion and cannot be slowed. Enough for today, the demands of the moment. The thing on my mind is the work in my hand. Wood for the wood stove and water for coffee, something I can still understand. We got a few friends, but not many neighbors. The trip into town takes us most of the day. And after hello, and it's sure good to see you, it seems like there's nothing to say.